बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, वी आर स्टडिंग चैप्टर नंबर 16। प्रीवियसली वी हैव स्टडीड द एक्सोस्केलेटन। इन एक्सोस्केलेटन इज डिवाइडेड इनटू द स्कल, वर्टिब्रल कॉलम अलोंग विद वर्टिब्री, रिब्स, स्टर्नम। एज वी हैव स्टडीड प्रीवियसली स्कल, नाउ वी स्टडी द वर्टिब्रल कॉलम। वर्टिब्रल कॉलम एक्सटेंड फ्रॉम द स्कल टू द पेल्विक रीजन। इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ वर्टिब्री। देर आर द 33 वर्टिब्री इन द वर्टिब्रल कॉलम। दे आर नेम अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर पोजिशन। फर्स्ट टू वर्टिब्री दैट आर प्रेजेंट, फर्स्ट देर आर 7 वर्टिब्री दैट आर प्रेजेंट इन द नेक। फर्स्ट टू वर्टिब्री ऑफ द नेक इज कॉल्ड एज एटलस एंड एक्सिस। There are the 12 vertebrae in the thoracic region. These are called as thoracic vertebrae, and 5 in the lumbar region. These are called as lumbar vertebrae, and 9 in the pelvic region. They are divided into the two sets. One is called as sacrum. They are formed by the fusion of 5 anterior vertebrae, and coccyx. These are formed by fusion of 4 posterior vertebrae. There are 4 curves in the vertebral column to give the it more strength than that of straight column. Now we study the vertebral ribs, rib cage, sternum. There are 12 pair of the ribs. These are attached with the thoracic vertebrae. They are also attached with the sternum. 10 pair of which attach with the sternum directly or by the costal arch. 2 pair of ribs are not attached with the sternum. These are called as floating ribs. Now we study the appendicular skeleton. Appendicular skeleton includes the pectoral girdle and its appendages, and pelvic girdle and its appendages. Pectoral girdle and appendages contain in appendicular skeleton contain humerus bone. Its distal end form ball and socket joint with that of scapula. Its proximal end form the ball and socket joint with that of scapula, and its distal end form the hinge joint with the two bones called as radius and ulna. Radius and ulna form the multi-stage joint with the 8 carpals, and there are 5 metacarpals. 14 phalanges are attached with the metacarpal. Now we study the pelvic girdle and its appendages. Pelvic girdle articulate with that of vertebral column. Pelvic girdle consists of 3 bones called as ilium, ischium and tubus. Femur get articulate with the pelvic girdle. Hind limbs consist of a big bone called as femur. Femur form the hip joint with the hip bone. At the distal end, femur is attached with the 2 bones in ankle to form ankle joint, to form the knee joint. In knee joint there are femur is attached with the 2 bones called as tibia and fibula. Tibia and fibula attach within the ankle, form the joint called ankle joint with the bones called as tarsals. Eight tarsals Now the 8 tarsals are attached with the metatarsal 5 metatarsals. 14 digits, 14 phalanges are attached with the 5 metatarsals. Thanks for watching.